We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
Understood. I pulled you over because you just drove through a red light.
I'm quite sure it was still green.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged for not carrying valid insurance.
Really? That is so much money!
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please.
What's up, officer?
Hey. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. My apologies for the accident. Our police department and the insurance will handle everything.
It's just material damage. It can be repaired.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
This is your accident report. Please attend the nearest precinct to deposit your file. Brighton Police Department will take care of everything.
This report is basically blank.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. Wrecker's en route to your location.
Hello to you, too. Thank you. Can you tell me what you saw?
I was driving normally.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I didn't see anything because I wasn't looking. I'm just here because I'm curious.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
shift is over.
Can you describe
officer?
What you saw?
First, I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Hi.
Please cooperate and come with me to the police van.
I have no choice.
I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Thank you.
calls have been coming in about the parking lot. Can you keep an eye on the situation, officer?
I can take that.
We've recently received complaints about speeding drivers. Could you pay special attention to them?
Understood. Hey there. I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That will be around $20.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. It's going to be about $25.
My lawyer will take care of it.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Good to see you again, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. It's going to be about $25.
Really? That is so much money!
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Hi.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hiya.
Hi. I'm issuing you a ticket for littering, which will be about $25.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye. Can you tell me what you saw?
I might have forgotten to use the turn signal. I'm not sure.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
Your shift is over, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate.
Please, don't do that.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Wait! Stop!
Hey there. Tell me what you saw.
That driver seems drunk, officer. You should look into it.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for not having valid insurance.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
All right, here's your accident report.
All right, thanks, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
Keep moving! Keep moving! Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.